Jake Lamb ends the ball game with a terrific diving play, and the Diamondbacks hang on and win it 9-4.